I decided to learn with Code Institute because it seemed like a really unique way of doing things. It wasn't exactly a fast track, but it was a way that I could continue what I was doing in my own life and further my education and broaden my horizons. I decided to go with the Mentored Online because it gave me the opportunity to keep working. This was really important to me because I had to keep living and couldn't really afford to take a few years out to go to college. And so it was a really good option for me. I was able to work on my own time and learn at my own pace as well. Before doing the Mentored Online, my background was catering. I'd spent about 3 years in the industry. Wasn't very happy in it, kind of took it out of necessity, and always wanted to get like a solid skill and kind of push my potential further. If you kind of break down that barrier and take a look at how your own initiative can push you that much further to learn something that you had absolutely no idea about but is such a useful skill that can be transferred in so many different ways. It's so flexible and can be used in all different types of industries even. Like there's a huge need for it everywhere. Since completing the Mentored Online, I've attained a job with a hosting company. They wouldn't have looked twice at me but previously with my catering experience. So it really gave me a leg up in the industry. I would definitely recommend the Mentored Online to anybody that is trying to change careers at all, like or learn a coding skill. It's quite liberating and teaches you everything that you need to know, everything that employers are looking for. You know, it's really literally all down to what you want to do with it and how much you're willing to put in.